Calm down, Koharu! That's too close! You'll fall in too!
No!
On that day, our lives...
Ramsey, are you okay?
No, not at all.
Lives that had been blessed more than most. In an instant.
No, I don't want to die with you.
Flew off the rails. No signal. Am I dead? Well, that was strangely anticlimactic. I don't think I forgot anything. The street collapsed. Ronze and I were hurt. And then she said something. Her last words to me? Was that what she really thought about me? I'm not sure what I think about that. But now that I'm dead, I guess it doesn't matter. What is this? A crystal tree? I don't see the moon, and the horizon is MIA. Not sure where the sun is either. Those floating islands means this isn't Earth. Wherever this is, I doubt it's safe. Are you Japanese too?
My name is Mayura Tsukishiro.
Do you know where we are?
I'm not sure. When I woke up, I was here. I don't remember anything else.
My memories all seem intact. It was Saturday when everything happened. Ronze, Mitsuhide, Koharu, and I were hanging out. School, friends, I remember it all. Could she have lost hers?
Yours is the same as mine.
What? You mean my hair?
Yes, we both have the same hair color.
It's natural. I hate the way it makes me stick out, though. Huh? Hey!
I don't know. know why, but I'm really excited right now. How about you?
I didn't bother asking Mayura about her hair color. Not after she said she didn't remember anything. And I was more worried about her behavior. It seemed unnatural.